Hi, welcome to the library. My name is Tara Severns, and I'll be your librarian today. I teach information literacy, help students one-on-one with their research projects, and update the library resources in the subjects of science, technology, engineering, and math. My hobbies include hiking, making music, and taking close-up photos of nature. But my true passion is my profession. I became a librarian because, like my parents, I love books and I like to help people. My dad, Keith, was an English teacher at a community college in Illinois, and my mom, Sandy, worked here at Windward for many years in the media and duplication department. I went to school where my dad taught, and that's where I got my first library job as a student assistant. I worked at a public library near Chicago for a while before I landed my dream job at Windward in 1999. If you're not sure what information you need or how to get it, or if you're overwhelmed with information, I want to help. I have tons of experience, loads of patience, and I really would like to help you succeed. If you'd like to contact me or any of the other helpful staff at the library, just go to the WCC Library homepage and look for the contact information. I hope you have a great day.